here is a 3-tier Halloween design cake, and of course I'm going to start by stacking the cake and doing a crumb coat, and then I'm going to use a striped cone for the final coat because this is a striped cake design. So I'm going to fill in all the spaces with orange buttercream, and then I'm going to carefully smooth this cake out until I get the stripes as clean as I can get them. Then I'm adding sprinkles for a bottom border, and then adding support straws to support the top tiers. And for the middle tier, I added black fondant to the cake using the paneling method, and then I added spider webs, which is just melted marshmallows, and this was so messy, but it was also so fun to do. And for the top tier, I used yellow, orange, and white frosting for a candy corn design, and then I smoothed it all out. So now I'm going to carefully stack the cake and then start adding all the details. So for the middle tier, I added candy eyeballs, and for the bottom tier, I added a black chocolate ganache drip, and the top tier, I added candy corn. And to top this whole cake off, I added a tiny Halloween bucket, and that's the cake complete.